Hey guys, welcome back to another video up on my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing another review for you guys. As you guys might know, that I will be doing a few videos on a But these are two crucibles that I plan on using with my Mini Foundry. Now, if you guys look at ingots on Amazon, you guys are probably going to come across these two. Now, I made the mistake of buying these two, as you guys probably could see on how I'm holding these, because they like to move around, on how big these things are. I thought that these are pretty big, where I could have be like a standard size ingot, but I was wrong. And I was thinking it over when I'd gotten them, thinking, okay, maybe I should return them, or maybe I should get bigger ones instead of these by just returning them, or whatever the case may be. But I was thinking that these might be better. These might be better because these are pretty small, and being small and all, I might be able to use them more efficiently in the foundry, where I will put like a few of them in and they will not overflow the crucible that I am using for the foundry. And then I thought, okay, I'm not really that upset at myself of getting these little tiny guys, but it is what it is. I mean, I haven't fired these yet, but I don't know if you're supposed to fire these or not, but I'll probably do more research about it. But that's probably why I have two of them. But it is what it is. But the more I think about it, the more I'm not getting upset about this, because one, I can add as many as I want without overloading my foundry. I don't know how many of these I can get by one crucible, but I do have a number three crucible, as you guys might have seen in a previous video of mine that I did about it. And I guess these will do for now. I mean, the only time that I'm going to save aluminum is if I need to store them in a store them indefinitely. I will be making aluminum art out of Arby's and aluminum. If you do go up on YouTube after you watch this whole entire video and search aluminum art or Arby's and aluminum or something along the lines of that, you could probably find the video on what I plan on making, but it's not going to be as big as the people that made them. I know the Backyard Scientist had made something like this quite a few years ago. I don't know how long it has been, but he did it in a fish tank. I do plan on making something similar to that, but I will be doing it in a galvanized steel bucket. Hopefully that the aluminum will not burn through the bottom of that. Hopefully, but I guess we'll see when I start making them. But These are a pretty good size, as you guys might see them. These do come apart and all. These are graphite crucibles. Hopefully these don't break on me when I use them for the first time. I will be super disappointed because these did cost me quite a bit of money for two of them. I can't remember on how much I actually paid for these, and I will try and remember to put the link in the description, and I will name it whatever they're called, and I will also leave a price for them in the description, probably right above or right below the link. I'm not quite sure yet, but knowing me, I'm probably gonna forget. So if anybody is interested in purchasing something like these, leave a comment in the comment section below, and whoever asks me first will get pinned to the top with the link for forum in from Amazon. So with that being said, I'm gonna make this a short video for you guys because I've been making videos virtually all night on and off, and there's quite a bit of other things that I need to do tonight. So with that being said, hopefully you guys are having a pretty good day. But before I leave, if you guys are new, make sure to leave a comment in the comment section below, and I'll try and reply to every single one of you guys. But for sure, if you guys are new, for sure to subscribe to my channel. It really helps me out quite a bit. If you guys like videos like this, make sure to hit the like button. Like I said before, leave a comment in the comment section below. If you guys want to see more videos just like this and other videos like this, make sure to hit that bell notification so you guys would get notified for every single video that I do upload every single week on a weekly basis. And I will definitely talk to you guys in the next video. Hopefully you guys are having a pretty good day today. I know I am. I'm enjoying my day off and making videos for you guys. But with that being said, I will definitely talk to you guys in the next video. Have a good one, guys. Bye.